back at it again. I am now making my way towards the boss door with a reasonable amount of Estus flasks, and I just get hit by that. You know what I mean? Just brain farts. It's one of those, just one of those nights, man. I'm going solo, going solo, going solo. Might as well try it solo. See what happens. I have a feeling I'm gonna need to hide behind some of these from time to time. Yeah. Not like I got hit by a single one of those, but that's fine. So far, so horrible. Ooh, ram it. Jesus. Imagine our second form is harder than this. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna cover me. Oh, it's following me now. Is it? Is it following me? Alright. Here we go, baby. I'm here for you. Fire is no good, apparently. Man. Danger. Stranger danger, dude. Oh, and the fire. And the fire. At least it doesn't last that long. Noodle roll. Noodle roll. Come on, get up, dude. That's dangerous. Stranger danger. Sorry, bitch. Yes! First try, one shot. Oh, don't die. Oh my god. Hey, hey, what's up guys? Thanks for watching that. It was a great series, great little video, and hopefully you guys are ready to do some more boss encounters with Dark Souls 3. I'm your man. Fleury. Fleury. Okay, they call me Fleury.